semester and prior to, these students have faced many challenges and have learned and worked together to overcome them. Through their grit, resilience, and fortitude, they have come together in unity to represent their school and each other as Tigers. Today, we celebrate their achievements, and together with them, we present our hopes, their future, and their joys to the Lord. We thank God for the blessings we have received and ask Him to grant us the courage to continue our mission of being witnesses to our faith. I would now like to welcome Maddie up to start our land acknowledgement.
I have called you by your name, Lord mine. Shall you pass through the sea, I will be with you. Should you walk through fire, you will not be scorched and finish in your own. For I am your God, your Savior. You are mine, you are the precious in my eyes. You are honored in my love. Do not be afraid, for I am with you. The word of the Lord.
May the Holy Spirit guide us and protect us, grant us the grace to behave courageously, to discern thoughtfully, and live life joyfully. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the staff at St. Timothy School, may they continue to be faithful servant leaders who touch the minds and hearts of those whom God has blessed them to teach, helping them to grow and develop as followers of Jesus. We pray to the Lord.
For our priest, Father Melvin, Bishop Crosby, and Pope Francis, and all the leaders of our churches and communities, may they work tirelessly for justice and peace. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Gracious and caring God, our source of light, we ask for you, Almighty Him, for your Almighty hand to be upon these graduates as we send them forward. With their classes and grading now complete, may they strive towards excellence in all they do. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
I would now like to invite Kayla to the stage to do her gospel reading.
Just have a couple of few words here that I'd like to share. I'd like to begin, first of all, by saying that there's an African proverb that shares the belief that it takes a village to raise a child. In many ways, our St. Timothy School community can be looked at as a village. We all have had roles supporting our graduates to develop, learn, and grow to their potential in their environment. I'd like to take this opportunity to extend our gratitude to a number of people on this special occasion of our grade 8 graduation. Our dance preparations have been completed courtesy of many individuals who have worked really hard, beginning with our school council for the financial contributions towards decorations, also to Natalie Pickett, Shelley Bowl, Allie Bartlett, who have been instrumental in the preparations since the beginning of the summer.
It has been 2 years since we've been able to gather in celebration in honor of our graduates, so this makes this evening even more special. We invite you to take photos, enjoy coffee, and some dessert in celebration of this graduation. Please take note this is an opportunity to celebrate your child's accomplishment. We will let you know when the dance will begin, meaning mom, dads, we'll see you at 10 p.m. Thank you for your presence on behalf of our school community here. We wish you all the best.